Hi, this is John Burek with PC Mag. We're here at Acer's suite at Computex. We don't see too many new AIO PCs these days, and especially not ones as nifty as this one. This is the Acer Aspire C27. This is a Meteor Lake-based system, which actually has a Copilot key on it to bring up Microsoft Copilot. We don't typically see that on desktop keyboards. We see them on a lot of laptops these days. But this AIO has a few other cool things going for it. For one thing, this AIO is surprisingly adjustable. It has height adjustment on its pillar-style stand on the back, but it also swivels. There's a nice bit of cable routing on the back of the pole-style stand, and connectivity around the back is pretty good. We've got, looks like, three USB-A's, an Ethernet hardwired jack, an HDMI input, and a USB-C, plus a couple of audio jacks. Also, the utility software on the Aspire C27 enables you to switch between intelligent, performance, and balanced modes, as well as a silent mode if you want to keep the system running completely quiet. So the C27 has a 27-inch screen, as you would expect. It's a 1440p panel. Also supports Wi-Fi 7. Should be out in Q3 of this year at $899. Looks like a very promising AIO.